This temple is considered to be built by King Karandev of Kalachuri dynasty, 1041 to 1073 CE. There is provision of three sanctum raised over a single jagati. This type of Trayatana temple is rare. There would be a plan to build an embossed pavilion mandapa in front of these three temples, but could not be completed due to some reason. Yes, sir.